This week, we celebrate the 100th birthday of an American icon, Ellsworth Kelly. Kelly was a sculptor, painter, and printmaker. He was a master of abstraction, and his bright colors, bold shapes, and playful lines helped define contemporary American art. He was also a great believer in art as a tool of diplomacy. In his own life, he saw how art could transcend borders, and he embraced the exchange of ideas between cultures. As a GI and then a young man in Paris, Kelly was inspired by the beautiful architecture and extraordinary art that surrounded him. He captured what he saw: the stones in the wall of a local church, the curve of a sleeve in a painting, and simplified them over and over until he had translated them into a style that was entirely his own. When Kelly returned to the United States, he brought this new approach to New York, helping shape a generation of artists. Later in his career, Kelly became involved with the Foundation for Art and Preservation in Embassies. Since 1986, FAPE has helped build bridges between Americans and people across the globe by sending American art to our embassies and consulates worldwide. So far, FAPE has brought pieces to posts in more than 140 countries and supported our cultural diplomacy with donations worth more than $170 million. During his lifetime, Ellsworth Kelly contributed several pieces of his own work to FAPE, including two new sculptures, which he created specifically for FAPE and the State Department. Today, Ellsworth's art can be found in American embassies and consulates in more than 30 countries, where they spark dialogue in their new homes. To take one example, in our embassy in Berlin, one of Kelly's prints adorns a wall with four whimsical diamonds, one blue, one black, one red, one green. If you leave our embassy, though, and walk west, you'll soon see Kelly's original dancing diamonds, four enormous sculptures, hanging on the walls of a German parliament building. Kelly created this installation specifically for the German government and people. According to the parliament's art curator, the finished works, with their irregular shapes and their jaunty placement on the wall, represented the free and vibrant spirit of that hall of democracy. For years, these two sets of matching diamonds have reflected the connections and conversations between our countries. They've mirrored the democratic values that tie us together: our freedom of expression, our open societies, and they've embodied the joy and creativity that Kelly so loved. Ellsworth Kelly may no longer be with us, but on his 100th birthday, his artistic vision and legacy continues to inspire us in our embassies and around the world.